Welcome. In this video, there's an XFCE tip or trick. When we move with our windows, we move them here or to the side and to the side here, and all interesting. But there's also the way to make it smaller like this, or in the corner. Often I do this, but there is another trick. But you have to use your keyboard key, the Alt keyboard, Alt key, I mean. So you press it and then right mouse click with a mouse. You can do these things. So press the Alt key next to the space bar and then the right mouse click, and then you can move about these elements. So that's also a neat trick to know. All right, cheers.